हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज वैष्णवी राजेश अदनकर फ्रॉम FIBSC कंप्यूटर साइंस बोकते जोगेकर कॉलेज। माय टॉपिक नेम इज URL ऑफिस्केशन। हैकर्स यूजिंग URL ऑफिस्केशन टू डिलीवर मालवेयर साइलेंटली। हाउ डू साइबर क्रिमिनल्स क्रिएट एन ऑफिस्केटेड URL? देयर आर थ्री कॉमन वेज अटैकर्स ऑफिस्केट URLs, नेमली। फर्स्ट वन इज शॉर्टनिंग। A popular URL shortener is Bitly and anyone can use it even free of charge. URL shortening isn't always bad. In fact, it was created to make URLs shareable on social media like Twitter, which imposes character limits. Second one is doppelganger. A far more common URL obfuscation technique is creating a look-alike. These days, cybercriminals rely most on using Cyrillic character instead of their English letter counterparts in URLs. This development was made possible with the implementation of internationalized domain names, that is IDNS, which allow the use of non-English character in URLs. While it sure looks like the legitimate PayPal homepage URL, it isn't. It uses the following Cyrillic character in place of their English alphabet counterpart. Cyrillic character A in Russian, their English equivalent is E. O in Russian, their English equivalent is O. A in Russian, their English equivalent is E. If you access the legitimate and look-alike PayPal homepage URLs, you will get this. Third one is redirecting. Vulnerable websites that support redirection are the usual victims of this technique. Cybercriminals compromise the site and add redirects to specific pages to lead visitors to their malicious web pages. Can you avoid the perils that an obfuscated URL poses? While it's pretty hard to spot obfuscated URLs, no matter how good your eyesight is, there are still ways to avoid suffering the repercussions they pose. Here are some best practices. First one, use a password manager. Many password managers are free. None of them can be tricked into entering a password into a malicious site, even if they look like the real deal. Even you, in fact, may never know your own password. Second one is use multi-factor authentication, that is MFA. Even if cybercriminals manage to get your username and password combination, they still won't be able to access your account. If they don't have your MFA device, they can't obtain the code sent to your mobile phone, for instance. Third one is use a security solution. Many, if not all of today's cybersecurity solutions have built-in features to block user access to malicious URLs, so long as they detect the obfuscated URL as malicious, you won't be able to access or even get redirected to the page it hosts. Obfuscated URLs have definitely given cyber criminals a means to trick more users into visiting their specially crafted look-alike pages, but they aren't unavoidable, as this post shows.